Microgravity detected.
Misunderstood. Are you? Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just, for the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow. This is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... It's gone. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Thank you.
There's something following me. It's... I keep hearing it. It doesn't make any sense. It's just in my head. Ay, Mateo. David. I love you both. Mom, I'm sorry. I know you were just trying to protect me. I love you so much.
Ay, Dios santo.